You can ward off this fate! Arsenal will no longer protect you!
My dear child, what can I do for you?
I will see you later.
Take.
Glad to see you, my... Can I do anything for you?
I must leave you. Ah, you are from the continent, are you not? You are different than the people from here.
Delighted to see you again, Sister Ephesia.
Father Petrus, is that really you? What are you doing here?
Merely a courtesy call.
How might I help you? Have you been here for a long time? Since the beginning of my investigation? A few weeks, perhaps, although it feels like months. I'm not particularly fond of the wild, and I find this place unsettling.
I see.
Anything else?
How has your mission fared up until now, sister?
Not very well, I'm afraid. I haven't been able to get much from these villagers. Their chief and their priest are evasive when questioned. As for the other natives, their behavior can be quite odd. They'll spend hours just staring into the void. But as soon as I come close, they chase me away. They frighten me, I must admit. There is a heavy veil of evil here. I feel it, but I'm not able to find from whence it comes. Perhaps you should talk to them. They may speak to you. Anything else?
That will be all, Sister Ephesia. Thank you.